pressure on them by pounding that strike zone.
Glove by Barney, flipped to Travis for the double play. Ortiz double up. The Blue Jays had a similar double play on a line drive to third in last night's game when Hanley Ramirez was doubled off second.
And that ended the fourth inning and stopped a scoring threat by the Boston Red Sox. They only got one run on three hits.